Your Go device is designed to collect and respond to engine data from your vehicle, including engine faults. Engine faults allow you to be proactive with your vehicle's health, helping to identify potential issues before they occur and keeping your vehicles on the road. They are also used to track information and help diagnose any potential problems with your Go device, which is self-reporting. To access engine faults, click Engine and Maintenance, then Engine and Device, then Faults. By default, this will display all faults for all vehicles for today. Select Options to select a different date or custom date range, specific vehicles, or specific faults. The resulting list will display faults that come from both the Go device and the vehicle's ECM. Faults like general vehicle warning light or catalyst system efficiency below threshold can point to potential vehicle issues. Faults like accelerometer calibration in progress or telematics device faults can give us insight to possible installation or Go device issues to be addressed. Often, excessive telematics faults point to a loose or faulty installation in the vehicle. Clicking the fault will display the date and time of each occurrence, and by changing the view to Details, then Advanced, we can view a few additional pieces of important information. On the far right is the source. OBD, J1708 or J1939 would be a vehicle-based fault, or telematics device is a Go device-based fault. For those vehicle-based faults, we have the controller and then the diagnostic code. This information is useful in understanding the severity of vehicle issues and helps to provide an idea of the problem before bringing the vehicle in to be serviced. You have successfully viewed your vehicle's engine faults.